So I eventually got into special. I wanted to be a special effects makeup artist.
That would have been a cool job.
So bad, dude. I was like, that's what I want to do. I started collecting everything to do, like, you know, cuts and zombies and breadcrumbs. And I used to put cuts on my sister's arms and make them run downstairs. Mom, I cut myself. And have, you know, I used to love doing that shit.
His first track marks were fake.
It was all research.
Oh, man. That's a clip.